counts as a legendary.
Bagon.
Which one?
Bagon.
Snorlax is not even close to being legendary.
Yeah, he had from an egg.
Snorlax? No, in the first game, he's defined as
not legendary. Even this. I don't think so. You can breed Snorlax is starting in the second game. I don't think he's ever really been a legendary.
In the first game, he's defined as a legendary.
What defines him as a legendary?
You
where
can
is
only
it?
Find them on the surface
where is the
as
game,
the bodies.
Where does the game say that makes him legendary?
That's just how it was defined by people who played the game.
So that means it's disputes. I mean, the same logic you say a Porygon is a legendary because you can't just find it and fight it.
Yeah, but you can only encounter them on the surface. There are technically three, which makes it the most common legendary.
Again, I think
so you mean, like, Red Gyarados is legendary?
Yes, I guess, technically.
I would have to say that. No, I mean, you could get a Red Gyarados other than that one. You just had to get a shiny Magikarp or Gyarados to begin with.
But back then there weren't shinies.
Yes, there were.
Yeah, Gen 2 had shinies.
Red Gyarados is just was the only real guaranteed shiny. Gen 2 is where shinies first appear, in Gold and Silver. If you didn't see one, that's understandable. Ah, bees! Why do the forest creatures hate fairies so much?
Wouldn't you hit somebody if they kept running around shooting you with a crossbow?
Yeah, but if they're fairies, I just have to suck it up and live with it. If I were a bee...
Oh, I got an Ampharos.
Congratulations.
Breloom's really growing on me.
Like, as it's designed?
That's not good. You should get that cut off. I mean, Mushroom's growing on you is just always bad.
It's no big deal. It's making me stronger at the fighting.
Having Mushroom on you?
Yeah.
Breloom is my favorite fungal Pokemon.
There's only like four.
Yeah.
Paris.
Paris line. Shroomish.
Shroomish.
Fungus.
And then.
Beddlybep.
There's. Nope. Shinotic.
Oh, yes, there is. Yeah, there are four, but. Again, Breloom is one of my favorite fighting types. If not,
right. I'm gonna give you stats and you run the test.
I can do this.
I'm
slow, huh? Alright.
21.
Hit points?
HP blowing.
84%. Which means it's good. That's a good, right?
Especially for a legendary. Because mid-range legendary is still going to be better than a lot of
higher. Are you cheating on you again? Stay away from them bears.
You know what the lowest score I have over 2,000 is?
What?
This one. No, not over. And I can't get any.
Oh, why is there a lady in its mouth?
That's its tongue.
Why is its tongue a lady?
Why not? What do you have against lady tongues?
Nothing. I think they're great. I'm just wondering why.
All right. The conversational part is all the same, but do this for Tyranitar.
All right.
All I need to do is change numbers. I don't need to change
the checkboxes. He's a stubby Godzilla, like most Godzillas.
Yeah, 128.
There's no such thing as Godzillas.
93! That's great, right?
Yeah. I was trying to see whether I should pour things.
And his best moveset is Bite and Stone Egg. Offense. Oh, yeah.
And defense is
Iron Tail and Crouch.
Alright, so Bite is good though. Stone Edge though is the better.
For, it's strong offense move. And Stick Hat is the best for both. Wait, not Staraptor.
What
I
is...
don't know whether I want to change it though, because Dark is going to be more useful than Rock versus a lot of legendaries now that we're past all the birds.
Yeah, next gen has the Lake Trio.
Wait, they're legendaries?
I'd say they're as legendary as the birds were.
You mean the ones that run away from you?
What?
You mean those two that run away from you?
No. I think they might run away, but they don't keep running.
They don't run away when you put them to sleep.
God damn it, Entei! Latios and Latias run away from you, though.
Yeah, but in my head, for some reason, I thought as elf and them were mythicals. I know they're not.
No, because they appear in game, and to get some opposing content, you actually need to encounter them.
Yeah, but see, those would all be weak against dark. They would not be weak against rock. They're all psychic.
Damn! They're psychic.
So they have double weakness.
Yeah, they're bad.
It's Azelf, Uxie, and...
Found it!
No, found it's not the name anymore.
You found Mercedes? You attained Fozon first. What's Fozon?
Azelf.
The energy stuff that's purple Uxie, and glowy.
And...
Ooh!
Ooh?
Ooh!
It's Azelf, Uxie, and what's the other one?
Mesprit.
Bitch.
Or as I used to call it, me spirit. My Bayleaf is a 93.
Yeah, Meganium isn't exceptionally good. Venusaur is better than Meganium.
But I prefer Meganium considerably. Now, if we're talking Ivysaur versus Bayleaf, that's a tough one. There's a bone up there.
Babasaur is worth a lot of hubs.
Chikorita is a potato that is also a bean.
I don't believe you. Too,
as a bean.
Unfortunately, I don't know what my Bayleaf's Meganium moveset will be because it's a Bayleaf.
Yeah, you'll have to get teams from things to change.
I guess I'll make... Oh, and it... My Pokemon really like to vary in their weight, but not, they like to be really small or large in their weight. But they're almost always fairly normal in their size.
That's not true for me. Usually mine are really short.
It's because you're really short.
Unless it's Rattata. Rattata, I need the small ones for the badge. I can't get it.
You just get fat Rattatas?
No, I get
half the
tall
nobles
Rattatas.
Of Ringford support Melvin, and the other half is undecided. Melvin has occupied the palace and is sending troops to capture the queen.
Don't talk about me in the third person.
Though we are few, we are soldiers, who are loyal to Queen Alfaria's daughter. It seems that some have locked themselves into a wing of the palace to fight.
My Tyranitar's gonna
outmatch
my,
Please, do something!
It's gonna be stronger than my Groudon.
You are so spoiled.
Frog.
You always assume that somebody will come along to
I'm gonna
take
have
care
my first 3,000.
Frog sitting upright like that
be
is
difficult.
Weird.
If you want to be queen,
you have to grant my wish.
You must take the lead, or no one will follow.
I wish for you to be queen.
Frog, you're
a frog. Did you follow me all this way?
You're exactly right.
Frogs.
See, look, that's now my strongest.
I will return to the palace.
He's fat.
Those who will ride alongside.
He's shaped like a pear.
Come on.
He's always been shaped like a pear. I'm sorry.
Huh.
He's shaped like a Tyranitar.
So it's Dino the Greater?
Bang!
Bang! Bayleaf is my buddy, man.
I called him Dragonzord. He kind of looks like him.
I can see it. He has the same body proportions.
Yeah! I have the T-Rex and the Dragonzord.
No, you have the Dino and the Dragonzord.
I didn't name him Dinozord.
No, you just named him Dino.
I found a new recipe. I'm assuming this is a recipe.
For
no, it's an alchemy text.
Is there a Sabertooth Pokemon?
Bruh. I think his name is Bob.
I don't think there is, and that is unacceptable.
My Dawn
you
fan
find a
would
lot
be the
of things
Mastodon.
There is no Triceratops either. The closest thing would be Bastiodon.
No, what's the... Oh, yeah, because
I guess I'm going up.
Same shape, more like a Pachycephalosaurus.
What?
Guess I'm going up. She's the only character who could just decide to do that.
To just fly?
Yeah.
Well, she's the Ferrari.
An Aerodactyl is obvious.
The Valkyrie, who had wings, couldn't just be like, I'm going up now.
Hey, it's those weird things.
In this game, the weird things?
Yeah, that's the actual name of the story. The weird things. Where did you guys come from?
Over there!
Exactly.
So those are enemy fairies?
Yeah, they're siding trainers. With the other guy.
They're what? Dark type fairies.
So why are they siding with the other guy?
Because he's in the usurper. And
why is Melvin so popular with the fairies?
Because he has that hair. Did you see his hair?
Yes, but I forget.
So he has, like, standard elven supervillain hair.
You know, your standard elven supervillain.
I guess Mighty Ena would be the closest to
an,
still
to
not
an elven supervillain?
No, to Sabretooth. It's still very, very far away. But it's closer than Granbull.
Cyclone!
Who does actually have kind of safety.
Cyclone!
Volcano!
This is a volcano!
Right on cue. My...
Hey, I lost control again. Stop it.
What's my 91% Tauro seems to have the best Tauro's offensive moveset.
Something
good,
keeps going
right?
wrong. And I keep just losing control.
If this says it's the best moveset, that means it's the best moveset?
It depends on whether you're talking about offensive or defense. There's two best movesets.
Yes. And my Tauros matches one of them.
Is it the defensive or offensive?
The offensive.
I mean, that's good.
And
I don't
it froze again, and I died.
Competitive, like, combat.
Its attack is its strongest feature. All of its defense.
I keep losing control of the game. Like,
why?
Now.
Why is that happening?
I don't know.
Are you streaming it?
Yes.
Oh, but that explains it.
I lose control because I'm streaming?
That makes sense, right?
I mean, it's lagging connection.
So stop streaming.
No.
Right, so I'm way down on my starting.
I
see.
You can't stream on Twitch without streaming.
Oh no, am I streaming the game in? No,
oh.
I own this game.
Okay, well that's weird then. I need a good name for my fat.
I don't know why this is failing. It's just occasionally my controller decides. I mean, I thought you meant am I streaming out, and I was like, well, yeah, it's
obviously. What's a good name for a fat Taurus? Wait, why am I asking you for names?
Hamburgers.
Why am I asking you for names?
Me?
No.
That's a great name for something like that. A fat cow would be used for making burgers.
Doop!
Delicious.
Pardon me, just getting stabbed in the neck.
Hashtag. See, the armored horse man is scared.
They have weird legs.
Level up. Thanks, snacks.
So you gotta eat and level up.
Blah, blah, blah.
Man, I mean...
And now the controller's doing nothing. Oh, yeah.
Maybe the battery's dying.
It's plugged in!
Maybe the plugin is dying.
No, when it starts lagging a lot, it loses connection. I think it's because when it does it this way, it is technically streaming it because it sends it to the computer to communicate, and so it's causing it to.
Has this happened before while you were playing this?
It
no.
hasn't been this laggy before.
She's duck crouching! She's duck crouching! If things persist this way, no. No, you can't.
Cat!
Make it dead. C rank.
Crank.
Crank.
I am displeased by this.
Tauros, this Pokemon is not satisfied unless it is rampaging at all times.
Yeah, they have some solutions. Wait, you could be reading the attack names now.
I could. How do I know Tauros is any good? No one seems to have anything to say.
Tauros isn't particularly good.
But is he bad?
Tauros isn't awful, but Tauros isn't particularly good. Probably better at defending than attacking.
Why? Because he's normal type?
No, because doesn't it have quite a few hit points?
And its highest status is attack, according to this.